Yes, all vowels from a to aha and consonants yani vyanjana akshar from ka to na, right? You are all thorough with that, right? Yes. Today I am going to introduce letter ta. Ta say talwar. Dishum, what? Talwar. Talwar means sword, okay? Just see here. This is letter ta say talwar. Now see how I'm going to draw a picture on this. This is ta and this is your talwar. Okay, this is your talwar, a sharp talwar, and this one is the holder. You are going to hold this one like this and going to use it. Okay, so ta say talwar. Now I'll show you how to write this ta in your four-rule notebook. Okay. Now look at the board. Red line, blue line, blue line, red line. Right? You're all thorough with the line concept, so it's very easy to write. How to write ta? From this blue line, go up, 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 up. Take a curl and a sleeping line. And a standing line from red line to the second blue line. And one more sleeping line on top of this red line. Okay, this is ta. Ta se talwar. T-H-A. Okay. Talwar means sword. Okay. So babies, this is your notebook page. And while writing in your notebook, what you should do? Yes, you should say and write what? Ta se talwar and ta se talwar. Okay, write neatly. Okay, babies. So say bye to Reena ma'am. Bye bye.